Hi, my name is Randy Graham. I'm co-owner of Curtis Orchard in Champaign, Illinois, and I'm here to talk to you about the next stage in apple tree development known as green tip. Last time we talked about silver tip, and this bud was tight but beginning to swell. Now development has occurred to the point where green tissue is beginning to emerge from the bud. What this means is a couple of things. It means that the tree is a little more vulnerable to cold weather now. At 23 degrees, we could see about 10% bud kill. At 15, we would have severe injury or about 90% bud kill. And what that means is the death of the flowers inside. At this point, the only buds that are developing are the ones that have the apple blossoms inside. The reason that they're protected down to 23 degrees is the tissue, the green tissue or leaf tissue, is still tight around the buds. As these buds begin to open up more and expose those buds, they become more vulnerable to cold temperatures. And at that point, they can't handle nearly as cold as we can right now. So right now, we can handle down to 23 without seeing any significant damage. But below that, we will start to see the death of the flower buds that are housed inside this bud.